Hello and welcome to a short update of my virtual office in CloudParty. I managed to create another landing pad and rename it and put a short preview next to the name. So you can see that we can start on the roof of one of the buildings or as usually just start in the lobby. So we want to be transferred to the roof. So what is new? We added several buildings. They cannot be entered. You cannot enter those buildings yet, but yeah, it's just also there are some textures missing. But what we also added is some bridges, and one of the bridge here is connected to another small house. So this house is also not used yet, it's also empty. Okay, now we are falling down. So let's start again here at the landing pad. And what you can also see is that CloudParty is also creating lots of shadows here. That is new. They also have lots of reflections now. And here you can see the main building that is still the same with the different levels. So let's go to the... Okay, I'm stuck using that branch. So next one. And we're here at our swimming pool. So that's our island here, and yeah, as I said, we should add some textures here to the buildings, and if we have enough space, but you can see I'm already using almost all the available objects here. So this is our building, this level is empty. This level is also available still. Maybe we can add some pictures. This is our visitor's learning room, maybe, or Bento's room. Then we have our presentation or school room with some chairs. You can drink a coffee here. And our library, just a few books. We have to add some more books soon. What else? Yeah, this is the room for the quiz that we made, and as you can see, the quiz is quite nice, but there are some things missing. The English version, I think you can even test it here online if you click. We can log in here. The site is also new. There's some tutorials and documentation still working, so we can here start the quiz, answer some questions. Close that. Next room. Preparation for the next event. This was CeBIT this year, 2013, and we are preparing for the SEG seminar. Then we have some notes. We don't need this. Delete it. We also added some plants here to make it more nice. Some pictures are new. Some people working here with some old-fashioned tools. there's not much new and we are already almost in the lobby. No, I can't reach it. Oh, I'm already in the lobby. So this is our main entrance here. We added some pictures here. And as you can see, we connected the building with some bridges. So that's that. And I think it's quite nice, but even more impressive is what they created here. It's called Carmedia. And it's also quite busy here, some people. It's for a learning environment, online learning environment, so they have lots of small quizzes that you can start here. And also if you step outside, it's really like a busy town. But okay, you have to admit that nothing is really functional here. It's just looking nice. You cannot use the cars, or the bus is not going anywhere. Also here you cannot watch some movies, but it's looking quite nice and it's a good place to meet. Oh, this is new. We have a restaurant here. Not bad. So things are quite developing in this virtual world, and the technique is also very well. So I think in a few months or maybe next year, this is quite a good place to start some interesting things for your community. Okay, that's it for now. See you soon.